हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी विल कंटिन्यू चैप्टर कंपाउंड इंटरेस्ट। वी विल डिस्कस सम एग्जांपल्स। इन दिस एग्जांपल ए सर्टेन सम अमाउंट्स टू रुपीज 2970.25 इन टू इयर्स एट 9% पर एनम कंपाउंडेड एनुअली। फाइंड द सम। हियर amount is rupees 2970.25, rate of interest is 9% per annum, time is 2 years. We have to apply the formula amount is equals to principal into 1 plus rate of interest raised to the power t. So a is equal to p into 1 plus r upon 100 raised to the power t. Here we have to put the values. Amount is 2970.25 is equals to p into 1 plus 9 upon 100 raised to the power 2. On solving this, here we are getting 2970.25 is equals to p multiplied by 109 divided by 100 multiplied by 109 divided by 100. On solving this, here we are getting principal is rupees 2500. Hence, the required sum is rupees 2500. Now, in this next example, at what rate percent will a sum of rupees 640 be compounded to rupees 774.40 in 2 years? Here, principal is rupees 640, amount is rupees 774.40, time is 2 years. So A is equals to P into 1 plus R upon 100 raised to the power T. We have to put the values. So here amount is 774.40 is equals to P is 640 into 1 plus R upon 100 raised to the power 2. On solving this, here we are getting the values 77,440 divided by 64,000 is equals to 1 plus r upon 100 raised to the power 2. Here we can write this 88 upon 80 whole square is equals to 1 plus r upon 100 raised to the power 2. Here exponents are equal, so we can equate the bases. So 88 upon 80 is equals to 1 plus r upon 100. We have to take this 1 from right hand side to left hand side. So 88 upon 80 minus 1 is equals to r upon 100. On solving this, here 88 minus 80 upon 80 is equals to r upon 100. So value is 8 upon 80 is equals to r upon 100. And r is equals to 1 upon 10 into 100. And r is equals to 10% per annum. Now in this next example, in what time will a sum of rupees 3750 at 20% per annum compounded annually amount to rupees 6480? Here we have to apply the formula. A is equals to P into 1 plus R upon 100 raised to the power T. We have to put the values. 6480 is equals to 3750 into 1 plus 20 upon 100 raised to the power t. On solving this, here we are getting 6480 divided by 3750 is equals to 5 plus 1 upon 5 raised to the power t. On solving this, here 216 upon 125 is equals to 6 upon 5 raised to the power t. And we can write this left hand side term, 6 upon 5 raised to the power 3 is equals to 6 upon 5 raised to the power t. Here bases are equal, so we can equate the exponent. So t is equals to 3 years. Now in this example, the difference between the compound interest and simple interest on a certain sum of money at 6 and 2/3% per annum for 3 years is rupees 46. Find the sum. Let the sum is equals to rupees 100. Rate of interest is 6 and 2/3% per annum. It is 20 by 3% per annum. Time is 3 years. Now we will apply formula compound interest. CI is equals to P into 1 plus R upon 100 raised to the power T minus 1. Now we have to put the values. Compound interest is equals to 100 into 1 plus 20 upon 3 into 100. That will be 20 upon 300 raised to the power 3 minus 1. On solving this, we are getting 100 into 1 plus 1 upon 15 raised to the power 3 minus 1. On solving this here, 15 plus 1 upon 15 raised to the power 3 minus 1 multiplied by 100. So it will be 100 into 16 upon 15 raised to the power 3 minus 1. On solving this, 100 into 4096 divided by 3375 minus 1. And on solving this, we are getting the value 2884 divided by 135. Now, we have to calculate the value simple interest. Simple interest is P into R into T divided by 100. On putting the value, 100 into 20 into 3 divided by 100 into 3, and it will be rupees 20. Now, the difference between compound interest and simple interest is equals to 2884 divided by 135 minus 20. On solving this, we are getting 184 divided by 135. Now, we will apply here unitary method. If the difference is rupees 184 divided by 135, then the sum is rupees 100. If the difference is rupees 1, then the sum is 100 upon 184 divided by 135. If the difference is rupees 46, then the sum is 100 into 135 into 46 divided by 184. On solving this, the value of the sum is rupees 3375. Now, home assignment, do worksheet 3. Thank you.